cut out my favorite parts. God ain't lying anyway.
Take a look at Bible doubters, men throws his word in power.
Simply let it tell the news, no embellishing the truth.
All that stuff God said today, keep on stripping it away.
How can the guys explain the Bible when they didn't lay the Bible?
And though it's hard to hold them off, some poor Christians aren't soft.
Some people end up leaving God, yes, some scriptures sound hard.
They who left, I'll make a bet, in the classroom never read.
Verse 18, Numbers, Matthew, Revelation.